this is Lizard Outlaw 5, and this is my 10 subscriber special. It's not impressive. Yeah. But to me it is. And I've been working hard. Sorry for my finger. Today I'm gonna go to my favorite world. I call it GG. Get fit, if I can find it. Alright, I found it. It's called GTGGG. GGGFTFT. But I call it GG Get Fit. This world is very old. I mean, very old. If you see my camera on the bottom of the screen, I'm sorry for that. Alright. Here it is, my world. It is dark. I don't know why Minecraft still uses the old texture of sponge, or is it because this sponge is very old. I forgot the controls of this game. Alright, here it is. I'm just going to sleep. Whoa. What in the world that happens to me? Wait, first class cabin, I made this a long time ago. And yeah, this is nothing. Monsters are nearby. What? There's monsters nearby? What? Sorry, if there's... Alright, there are. Oh my goodness! No! No. This was famous. Alright, I'll be back in a... Alright, guys. I'm back. That was just like barely a second. And wow, they still use the old water sound. Because I'm playing on the newest version, version 10.0. And if you see some stupid stuff like this, this is supposed to be a ship. This is old. Like, I haven't played. This world was back in like 2013 or 2013. Some structures aren't finished. This, it had said that it's the stone archway, but this is some stupid signs. 2 days to build this. It's supposed to be a pirate ship I went on. And when I went on the cruise, this is so unrealistic. And I am going to show you something mind-blowing that fifth graders thought it was cool. Oh, wow! How did you build that? Right after this. Wow. Yeah! I never finished it because, one, I got tired, and two, the end of the world. Well, yeah, it is interior full, and there is a block, which is actually no longer in the game on this ship. This. The nether. Oh! Oh my goodness! Why does that keep happening to me? Like, no. Ah, you see? I don't know what! I just keep building and destroy. Oh, that was so close. The nether reactor core. Oh my goodness, the rarest block in the game. And I am going crazy near it. This is very... Ah! I'm not sure if it's the controls or just the game. It's legit me, pretty much just the game. I don't know why. I need to fix it. I'll be back, of course, again. Okay, guys, we're back. We're back. You see, everything is fixed. That's my new Titanic. Here is the magic treehouse. I hope I don't break this awesome thing. So, and here's my cockle bar. It broke. There's supposed to be, like, fence gates here. Yeah. And, yeah, it's a very basic, bland bar. You see? Just a box. Decent box. But let's look at this magic treehouse here. I actually built it from a tree. Yes, I built it from a tree. Yeah, this is it. It actually says something. Mommy, Morgan's treehouse, Morgan's treehouse. There's a comma. I don't know why. That's why I spotted it. And this is the dirt house. I don't know why I'm showing you it. It has some signs. It says, there's no signs. Or is there a sign in the house? No, it's just a legitimately dirt house. And this is, a TNT contraption that I think I made, and it never works. Michael made it. Michael's an old friend of mine. He lives in New Jersey, Michael. And this is the hole. I tried reaching bedrock, and I'm still not there. This hole goes deep. I use TNT. Legitimate TNT. And, yeah. This is, glass. I placed glass. Like, leave in the comments below, is your Minecraft 10.0 glitching like this? Or is it just me and the controls? Leave a comment down below and make sure to subscribe. This is my Carpathia. A very bad looking Titanic wreck. The Carpathia, and here is my first Titanic. It is pretty stubby, but it is good. Yes. The other one didn't have such good interior. This one has. I finished it. Doesn't look very accurate, but it's good. Oh, wait.
Oh, it's okay.
Sorry. Sorry for that. And, yeah, I'm very sorry for that. That's trap door. Here it is, the boat deck. These very stubby lifeboats. These boats are so stubby. They can only fit, like, two people. Let me go down, 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 down. Sorry.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh my! Do you see what's happening? Is this happening to you? Like, leave in the comments below. Like, sorry if my voice is getting furious. But, I don't know why. 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 Sorry for that. Again, there's someone upstairs talking on the phone. Ooh, no, this looks bad. I'm so sorry. I mean, I'm sorry. If I didn't mean it, I'd say, like, I'm sorry, forgive me, blah, blah, blah. But I am. And wait, there's some other rooms that says, A deck. We're on A deck right now. No, there is a room. Ooh, very basic. Third class is very basic. And like how the engine room is, because it has like a smoky, dark, evil feel because there's no windows. And I cannot get down this ladder because how fat Steve is. Wait, what character even am I? Okay, I'll be. Okay, I was actually crouching there. So now I'm going down. Does the engine room look kind of smoky? Like, this engine room is horrible. Just a few torches as the boilers. Well, I didn't say this, but I built this when I was like 5 or 6. And I got this Minecraft when I was 4. This is 3rd class. And I'm gonna show you, this is the tiniest 3rd class bedroom. And you're gonna be surprised what the master, the biggest room is in 3rd class. No, this is not it. Dropping down a ladder is not. Oh my goodness. This is the master. Wait. Yeah, this is the master. Pretty big. Actually, when I look at it, it's smaller than I thought it was a while ago. And this is like the pool deck, and this is, we're on the stern / back, if you don't know what pool words is. Right is starboard, left is port, floor is deck, of course. And back is stern and front is bow. It's like that back thing. My game once got stuck by doing this. Yeah. It just, and we can just jump off. This is the memorial of sleeping. I made this a long time ago. I made this bridge and I'm happy with it because I don't have to go in the water. I still use this bridge. It's pretty old. I built in like 2015. And yeah, this is the hall. I sleep here. I don't know why there's a bar down there. Decoration, facilities. I'm showing you my garden, the box trolls, obsidian, my first thing, blob, obsidian, emerald blob, ugly treehouse home, minecart, some fences called Celebrity Equinox. That was the cruise ship I went in. And blah words. Yep. And the mine, you mine for glowstone. I thought that was a valuable item at that time. I shouldn't have put in, like, maybe redstone ore. Well, I wanted it to be bright, but I have all these torches, so I don't know why, but I'm not fixing it. To me, this is all memories. This is from Mexico when it collapsed. And this is the gateway, and this in Mexico. I tried replicating it after my trip in Mexico, because I've been on a lot of trips, second-class cabin. This is the pool of death. There used to been many villagers and cows, but the cows, I guess, killed the villagers. And then cows killed the cow, so there's only one cow left. This is a huge hole, the hole of skeleton horses. Sponge sale. There's actually signs on the sponge. This is what it says. Sponge is for $6.99 for sale. 1933. It's supposed to mean that at every sponge you get from this is for $6. And this was on sale ever since 1933. And there is still a lot. There's a third class cabin somewhere. Third class cabin. This is this. Very basic. And pretty much my world, my favorite world, my most famous world. GG, get fit! Yeah, and make sure to subscribe and leave a comment section below. Bye!